Now, principles of standard precautions. When we say standard precautions, we're referring to all blood, body fluid secretions, excretions, except sweat for sure, and non-intact skin, mucous membranes. Any one of those sources may contain a transmissible infectious agent. Standard precautions apply to all patients regardless of suspected or confirmed infection status and in any setting in which the healthcare is delivered.